go.
I'm cool, let's move.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. Got it. Let's get the guns down. People are
eyes up. We've got army units in the area. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Olo. Got no tangos on my radar.
Pucara.
You know that annoying DJ Perico on Santa Blanca Radio? The activity has narrowed the location of his main broadcasting station to Pucara, so Perico himself should be close.
What do we want with him?
We need you to use your unique charm to convince DJ Perico to broadcast a Pacatari speech. It's a move that'll both raise the rebel's profile and make the cartel look bad.
Persuade, change, and influence, huh? No leads on Perico's 20?
We're still looking, but we don't even know what he looks like. Forage for intel. Find him, use him. I'll let you know if we can narrow down the location of the radio station.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that. Got one.
Open fire.
The lieutenant's on the run.
The
Pendejo is no threat to him.
You're onto us. Watch out.
Cover.
one less bad guy.
Any ideas, boss?
No targets present.
That's one down.
Clear on my side.
Check it out. Weapons case. Nice. I got a new light machine gun here.
Stuff. It helped out with that Sicario El Jefe made me interrogate. And I'd like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but that'd be a lie. And I won't pretend I feel guilty about it, but it's not something I advertise. I feel like we can be the bad guy just as much as we can be the good guy, you know what I mean? Like, these two lovebirds, for all that bad shit they're capable of, they are just as capable of doing good shit. They've got this reputation as total psychos, which, you know, they probably are, but most of their interrogation methods are textbooks, straight out of the manual from the School of the Americas. The rest of it, all that kinky shit Polito says he got out of some sexy French novel called Story of the Eye. Look, I'm not defending them, I'm not. I'm just saying that they're not creative. And if they're not thinking up wacky pit and pendulum type stuff, and if they are able to be as in love as they are, well, they can't be like pure evil.
All right, I'm in.
Admit out loud in polite company that they enjoy hurting other people, which just makes them weird and psycho, but not evil, right?
Fire.
Wilco. Firing. Got him.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. I'm shooting these fuckers. Tango down. I know we're here. Be careful. Clear over here.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. Opening fire. Got one.
Christ. Looks like the cartel strung up some of the locals.
Reprisal killings. They can't catch us, so they take out the locals instead.
It's gonna come back to haunt them.
Let's roll.
Cover fast!
Tango is fucking down.
That's it, we're clear. Hang on, I'll drive. Fire.
Wilco.
Firing. They're on alert. Got him.
Drag out. We're near the culeros.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Ningún contacto en la última posición conocida del enemigo. Comenzando búsqueda ahora.
Down, down.
Man down, man down. Frag out.
Hit the... We got a man down.
Man down, over here. Get down. Chopper, down, down.
Frag out. Get some.
Grenade, move, move, move. Get down. Chopper, down, down. Copter, get down. Get the dirt.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Buckle up, people.
I'm in. Let's go.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Eyes up. We got hostiles in the area.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time.
Cariño.
I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late.
Mamacita,
time to make it right.
I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, Gordo, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you.
Find some fucking cover!
Me carga la chingada! Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow!
Yuri is down. Fucking hell! Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge is unsatisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Our security infrastructure was being attacked. It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, jefe.
He's my brother, Sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message. Too well. He doubled down.
Whoever is behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
Amigos, one of those prisoners you set free from Yuri Hipólito was my brother, Julián. I did not even know if he was alive or dead. Muchas, muchas gracias.
Ahora siendo jodido, no he descansado nadita, es un chingo.
I'll drive.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that. Fuck, engaging. They're on to us. Stay quiet.
Thank you.
logging in. Engaging tangos. Target down.
No mames, la respuesta fueron unos 15 disparos. Órale, todos, protéjanse.
Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet.
Ready? Open fire.
They're trying to escape in the truck.
I'm opening fire.
Copy.
Their LT is trying to run. Gasoline secure, ready for the rebels to come get it. That's what I call a full-service outfit.
We got more tangos rolling out.
These targets.
Copy.
Okay, we're still all right. Opening fire.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
I copy. Keep it quiet, they know we're here.
Fire.
Roger. Engaging. Their OT is escaping.
Talk, motherfucker.
Está bien, me rindo.
I'll talk, okay? Just come down. Just
earned some intel about a cartel network station. Let's find and deactivate.